How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to some more Hogwarts Legacy. Whoa. Oh, hello, Mark.
Let me see.
Yes, welcome back to some more Hogwarts Legacy. Why are we going this way? Wasn't it? It is leading us towards Carted Away. Okay, Carted Away is away from the castle. Okay. Is this a... Nope. Okay, so this is the closest flu network thingy. Alright, so yeah, we are supposed to be going to meet up with Jackdaw. Instead, the plan for today is to get that goblin's cart back. Couldn't I just like run in a straight line to get there? I mean, alright, if I follow the path, I'll just get to a straight line anyway, so doesn't necessarily matter. Can you collect these, or are they just... Yeah, they're just... There's a lot of enemies out here. Oh! You know something? He did mention that he enchanted his cart to come back to him if it was ever lost. So that's probably his cart going back to him. That's actually pretty cool. I didn't think I'd get to see that. Dark Mongrel. You know, I just noticed everything scales to my level, so you can't actually be over leveled for anything, which is good since I went and did a whole bunch of quests early and got all this egg. Well, it's not a whole bunch of quests that I've done. It's mainly the collecting of all the books and stuff, the pages. Doing all of that has gotten me a ton of extra experience. Is that something I could pick up? Oh.
Expelliarmus.
I thought that was Incendio.
Cut back on pudding. Mistook you for a troll the other day.
Looks as if there's more than one way to enter.
Yeah, well, I'm going in through the front.
More of an example.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Not quiet.
seems to be fooled.
Okay, which one of these was supposed to be for disarming?
Do you have in store for me?
Okay, how do I steal the crossbow now? Let's see, Reparo, Lumos. That shouldn't help, no.
What's that?
Up for a bit of dying, are we? If only Renrock were here to see this!
Lumos.
Expelliarmus!
That was quite something. To free Arn's cards.
Oh, well, that's kind of disappointing. Oh, this is one of the Merlin trials. Okay, cool. I guess I can knock that out while I'm here also.
Accio!
I don't get how I was supposed to steal the crossbow, but it's whatever. I lost the jumping mushroom things. Go ahead and rob them for everything they have.
Revelio.
Oh, what? How do I get there? Okay. Couldn't I just... Nope. That works. Anything else of worth here? Doesn't look like it. Okay.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
What do I do here?
Quite an enchantment. The carts are returning to arms. Accio!
Okay, so this should be another set somewhere. Really? There's something else? What else am I supposed to do? Or is there a third one that I'm not sure about? All right, I give up. It's open world. There's no need for me to follow a set path and go wherever my heart's desire. There's another Merlin's trial. I'm not gonna worry about it though. We have some business that needs to be taken care of.
If you're here for my wares, I'm afraid I still don't have my carts.
What do you mean?
On, I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind. Thank you for proving them wrong.
I managed to free your carts fairly easily.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. Oh, I can't wait to have my things back, especially my paints. You know, you've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. Perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
What a nice idea, Ron. I wish you luck with it.
Oh, I can't wait to get started. Thank you again for all you've done. All the best to you. Once my carts arrive, I'd be happy to show you my wares.
Not a problem. I opened up the map. I wanted to open up this. All right. Confused me for a little bit, because I'm like, wait, the reward is barely on us, but don't we already have that?
Imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Dropped something also, didn't you? I don't care how many times I do it, that will always be a gross sound.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Only a Ravenclaw would travel this far in pursuit of knowledge.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
For that, we got new gear, and I would like to go in at my strongest. Higher level, lower offense, though. No difference. No hats. +27, +26. completely forget what I was wearing. Completely forget what I was wearing before. This should be fine.
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that bird bath. Adieu.
Is that Latin?
Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going.
I've got chills. Partially because my window is still stuck open and it's cold. Like, I would love to put my heat on.
But... the waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word.
The noise that it would make is probably going to be too much on top of the construction going on. So I just have to suffer through it.
Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is. Just as Jackdaw described.
Oh wait, do we...
Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
Oh, I beat the other one.
Those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
I don't get why they insist on attacking if they can't even get in. Like, that's such a waste. Is it just gonna...
I wonder how big this place is.
Oh, this is...
Leviosa!
I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. I need to light all three before they time out on me.
Leviosa!
Someone didn't want casual visitors down here.
Absolutely stunning.
I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
So I guess I'm forced to use
incendio.
Oh, I regret this. Like, it's less of the atmosphere being creepy and more of the fact that it's a bunch of spiders. I'm not afraid of spiders, but boy. Do not want to deal with those, and I'm running out of space.
If I can move that platform somehow.
So wait, which way am I so... Is that the way I'm actually supposed to go?
So can I.
Okay, so that's the way we're supposed to go. So let me head over this way. Oh my.
To this.
Damn spiders.
Accio.
An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
What What's that noise? Man, they did not need to add all these jump scares. Okay, so I want...
Let me answer.
I hear you. I hear you.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio!
No. It's gotta be over here, because there were enemies over there. Yeah.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Actually, that's a purple scarf. Oh, everything I have is a purple scarf. Let's see.
Accio!
Ruin my chances. I definitely could have done a 30-hit combo there. Didn't even do much damage to me.
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete.
Okay, so that's where I want to go. let's check out these.
Accio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
So I think we've gotten everything that we can. Oh, nope, those are...
More spiders. These claws are what happened with the giant.
Let me go, sir. Potato. Stupid.
Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
Is that a yeah, that is a chest.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's...
Okay, gear slots are full. Let's see. I would much rather sell this stuff, but... What is it that we have too much of? These. 41, 29. All right, equipped you. Destroy. Wait, what do I have on? It's this one. Gotta keep some stuff to sell, right? No hat. Don't necessarily want to wear that. What is this? Oh, combat regalia. Yeah, I'll wear that. All right. Okay, so I suppose this is where the real challenge must be getting closer starts. To Jackdaw's
remains and those pages.
So I think this will be a good time to go ahead and wrap things up here. Again, I apologize for the noise. It's not much I can do about it until I can get my window closed. And I'll see you guys next time. Kind of a weird way to exit out of everything, but it happens.